on middlewares. Okay, and we will create first of all middleware for admin, then second role is company. But before that we have to change the user table structure, because we need to add a new column called role. Okay, add here anywhere, column name is role, role, for checking which is role is working, and 255 by default is null, is compulsory, default equal to null. Save it. Okay, now browse, you will see every user have a role because it's null. Okay, now we will create a new middleware. Go to cmd, my project path, and command is php artisan make middleware, name it admin. You can use any name for this. Okay, this middleware will create in our app folder http and its middleware, and is created successfully. You can see, create one more for company role, make middleware company for posting the job, admin for manager site. Okay, here is we have two middlewares. Okay, just first of all declare this middleware in our kernel. Middleware, let's say admin, our kernel class name, and copy this. You can copy this all, paste here, just change the name of middleware and class, just copy all, paste here for declaring the company middleware, company, and change the class name. Yes, we have declared classes for both middleware. Okay, now close the kernel. Here check user is login, and this user is admin or not. We will check here with if condition. If condition, first of all check auth, simply check is login or not. Second condition, and auth user table name, and its new function we will declare in user model equal to admin. Then it means it's, oh sorry, it's company, so you can say it's company. Okay, company, if it's company, if this user really company, then redirect to their home. Okay, it will go with this function for next. Else return login, redirect login. If this is not company, then redirect to login page. Suppose I am not company and I try to open login. Now it's error because I have not defined middleware. Let's define my route first. We need two middleware with group. which I define here like this group, copy, and here just copy this one too. Okay, you will see here prefix for our URL. Okay, this one URL name is company, gives company. In middleware we will define its array and middle name is company. That's all. If someone try to open this group route index get function, echo, just for testing we will create controller for this, hello from company. Okay, copy this. For admin we need two group, and this time it's prefix admin and middleware name is admin and hello from admin. Now suppose if I am not company and I try to open company, it will redirect to login page, but I am already first of all I have an error in 141. Yeah, here is error. Sorry for that. Refresh. If I try to open company, this function will redirect to my login. But you can see if I click on login, it's already I am login. So it will redirect to my home page. That's why our company and our admin is safe from other users. Now I am login with this ID number 10. This one I am making it company. Okay, right here company. Okay, make it company. Now I will try to open company. Middleware company does not exist. Okay, company not exist. Let me check spelling mistake. I think class not found. That means we have an error in our kernel. Go to kernel and here is little bit error. We need this middleware. Sorry about that. Okay, we need this one. I'm sorry, because we need app HTTP middleware. Now refresh. Auth. Yeah, we need auth also. Copy from any controller. We need this. You can write, but I am copying. I like copy. Here also we need, we are not completed admin, we are working on only company for now. I am opening company. Is role not defined? Yeah, imported. We need to define this function in our model of user.php. here we need to define here public function is role, because here we'll check our this condition is company and value come from this field. Okay, now here just simply you will return the value from user table, return this role. I will comment in MySQL table column. Okay, now you understand. It will display here and comparing. If okay, then it will go to, if not okay, it will go to redirect to this point. Okay, now copy this all for this. Okay, here I am using admin, and here you can use company. It's a company, it's a login. This is company, redirect to company, this company, and save it here. Save it now here as admin, and you can use in, if it's admin, then it will go to its admin. Now we have defined hello from company, hello from admin, but you can see only this person which I already login equal to company. Now only I can open this one. Okay, hello from company, you can see it. But if I click on try to open admin, it will be redirect to home page, because it's secure from this one, because I am not admin, you can see. Okay, but if I click on company, hello from company, it's okay because I am company. Now make it again null. Okay, now refresh, and this person try to open company, but I am not company. It will redirect to home page. Now you can see our every role is secure, totally secure. Make it little fun. Okay, and this one you can, let me try any other user which is successfully login. Let me try yeah, now I am login. If I click on company, I am not a company. I am click on admin, I am not admin, but I will make it admin. Okay, this person now admin. First of all, I will try to open company. I am not a company. If I click on admin, hello from admin, hello, not spelling is right, it's hello. I am sorry, my keyboard is lazy. Okay, refresh. Hello from admin, because I am admin. Little bit more thing, php artisan make controller admin controller. Okay, make admin controller for admin. Okay, successfully make company controller, make controller company controller. Okay, that's all. For before I am going to that, we need to resources view, and we need some folders. Let's say admin and new folder company. Now we have a three roles: user, company, admin. Okay, and here index dot valid dot php hello from admin. Okay, let's say company controller index, and here same like that, admin controller index. Okay, it's okay. Close that, close middlewares, we don't need middleware, and the company we don't have index file. Create here index file php no blade dot php hello from company. Okay, that's all. Now we will go to our controller, new controllers, admin controller, company controller. Create here public function index, return view this company, so we will say company index. I will copy this for my admin, paste here, just change the admin. Okay, close this, open resources, this admin, this. Now you will see it's from resources, admin view. Let's refresh to make it changes. You can see, yeah. Now I am company with this person, just log out. Log in with that person to checking this view and log in. Try to open company folder, company. Yeah, you can see. That's all. Okay, thank you guys. Please subscribe, like, and share. I need your suggestion on it. We will try to make new section where company can post jobs like a LinkedIn. Everything is free in our channel. Okay, please comment, give your feedback. Thank you guys, see you in the next video.